Hi, it's Kitty Spala. I am sick. This is a voiceover of a video. It took me three different tries to actually record, and I still got nowhere with the actual video I was recording. This is why I didn't upload the Q&A the other day. That rhymed. I'm sick. I'll find humor in anything I can. And I actually just woke up to something very upsetting that I don't want to think about, which is why I'm editing this video. This keeps coming up in the Google Play recommended because I used to play it Torm. This is by the same by the same company. This is like Wizards or some stuff, whatever. But what you're about to see is just like me testing the angles and stuff. And the thing at the bottom of the screen clearly says downloading, but after I go through the settings, and then I go back to the default settings like twice. I'm too dumb and dense to notice that. So I have to leave it in there or I won't have much of a video because, like, this app gave me so many problems and it's the only one that's given me this problem. Will admit, at one point, my screen is half red and half blue, and I felt like I was watching a 3D movie back in, like, what, the early 2000s? This was, like, very Shrek 3-esque. One of the Shrek movies came out in 3D, okay? Fight me. I know for a fact that happened. Shrek is life. I might have said it backwards. I don't care. You know the meme, the meme, whatever. You know the thing. But I did not seem to realize at this point that my lovely new app was still downloading some files, I guess, or whatever. So I have fun running around my screen and being a general sociopathic jackass. And by fun, I mean like I was frustrated trying to figure out what's wrong with my game. Because I was too much of an idiot to look down. And me being an idiot is just a reoccurring theme in my life. I don't even know what I have, to be honest. I had a fight with my doctor. I actually had a shoe thrown at me today. Doctor. That happened. But yeah. The general red and blueness of my screen made me feel like I was like not per se in a drive-in. I don't think they had any 3D movies at the drive-in back when I was younger. But I do remember once when I was younger, one of my baby sisters and I fell asleep during one of the Shrek movies, I guess. And my dad picked us up and he carried us back in his shoulders. I have very few good memories and some of them are at the drive-in, and the red and blue screen definitely made me think of that and reminds me of that still in retrospect. This is like a magician app or something. I am really just trying to distract myself at this point. I don't think it's going so good, but I'm sick, okay. I'm just gonna say what's wrong. I'm sick. And I'm sick and tired of being sick and tired. But I have an African Life account. I have an entire Instagram and YouTube channel dedicated to it, okay? And I went on, and somebody who told me they had uninstalled it, apparently reinstalled it. They blocked me on one account, and I actually wound up naming this one after, and on their main account, but they're using the gifts I got them, so, yeah, while I was crying myself to sleep about them every night, they're like, how can I screw over Kitty Spala again and make her cry herself to almost sleep? But no. Like, it made me cry myself to YouTube. You get to a point in your life where you honestly, you don't know how you can be hurt and betrayed anymore, but people surprise you in the worst of ways. They really do. But, to the game at hand, I was really impressed with the customization feature. I got to pick how tall the character was, the width, the body type, you know, all that jazz. It was pretty cool. most games I have played had a default character model, so this is pretty cool. You'll see in a bit, I get to move her nose. That was pretty cool. Like, I got to adjust her nose, the position of her eyes and her lips. I got to fix her bust. And, later in the video, I make a separate character. A separate character, the partner. It's really the only two things that the app has let me done so far. It's make characters, but don't let me play with them. I am not going to cry right now. I am recording my voice. But, yeah. So, I was just praising the customization, but now I'm going to insult it a bit. The hairstyles are incredibly limited. The face shapes are kind of limited. I would have liked to see more eyes, like what they have on Torum. And there's another game of theirs I'm gonna play, the Irina. I think that's where Torum came on. I think Torum is the spinoff of the Irina Online. Am I saying that correctly? I probably not. Do I care? Somewhat. Oh, I'm sorry. Like I said, and like you can probably hear from my voice, I don't feel well, so moving makes me even more nauseous than I already am. Yeah, this is the quality content you all subscribed for. But, while I'm doing this, I'm going to throw a picture of my cool Tempest cosplay for everyone that I did for a work event. Okay, there you go. I don't really know what I'm supposed to do. This is the first time I've done a voice over. My stupid accent comes out even when I'm sick. I don't know what to do. This is the first time I've done a voice over gameplay. I probably should have done this for when I was still playing the Slender online, because you couldn't really hear me over the in-game noise, like the static stuff. But yeah. I channeled my inner Glim and Gore when I gave myself a Glasgow smile, and now I'm channeling my inner Cub Scouts, I guess. By the way, to Jay and Nini, I think your name is, I'm sorry. Congrats on Baby Mason. But yeah. I've had a crap day today, and the day is actually almost done, if you guys could see what time it is for me. I'm not gonna cry. If I do, I'll edit it out so you wouldn't even know if I did. Ha ha. But to that friend that told me they had uninstalled Avakin and then blocked me on their second account and just removed me from their first, I blocked your first, so at least I have control over that. Messaging the inactive account was therapeutic for me, sending gifts so I knew they would at least have them. If they ever did come back, and you know what, they did, so there. I sent them stuff, and now they get to use them. And I'm not going to cry. I am an adult. I have coping mechanisms. I'm not gonna cry. I'm not gonna cry. I'm not gonna cry. I'm gonna stop recording my voice for a bit. No, I'm gonna pause the video. You'll never know. I'll be right back. Okay. Okay, I'm not. Sorry about that. And I'm sorry for coming back in the middle of that. But, this is, I think, the second day of recording that I just got on. Yeah. But it was quite annoying. And I have unlimited 4G. So I don't understand why this game is giving me so many problems. I am still going to try to play it and figure it out because it does look really cool. But I don't know if we'll be able to record it for a video because the problem it presented, it kept saying weak connection and everything. Again, it's the only game that's done that. So this is the tutorial. It made me redo this like 1,000 times. Really annoying. Sorry. But the game, I guess, is too big for my phone to handle properly or whatever. But this is a thing that happened. And it happened so many times. I feel like the majority of the video is just gonna be a black screen with that circle and then my coughing. Great, great video, great content. I'm best YouTube subscribe. Send me a million of whatever your currency is. Make me rich in your country, I guess. No. I can't even say that without just no. It did occur to me that I might wanna log in with my email and everything. So nothing like disappeared if something happened to my app because of all the problems it was giving me. So that, what you just saw was me logging to my account, or at least attempting. I'm really bad at remembering stuff lately that doesn't pertain to someone. I should definitely try harder to forget, I guess. But Hi, I'm Kitty Spall and I'm dying. So, this is kind of like Toron, where you click on one monster one at a time. And then you basically just choose what attack you want. It took me a while to realize I could use the other attacks and not just the first one. I don't know if they just didn't open or what. But, yeah. Again, the connection issues really bothered me. It's like, thought, I have 4G. So, this is definitely more than a little annoying. But, you know, I used to have all these patience. I need to get it back somehow. I am trying really hard. Nope. Okay. But, yeah, like I said, most of this game is just going to be the black screen, the loading, and me coughing. This is the quality content you subscribe for, everyone. This is it. You thought it was me carving a fake bloody smile into my face. No. No. You thought it was me dressing up as a 2B from Nirvana. No. It's this. Me coughing over a video game. But yeah, when I do get more of my voice back, I will do the Q&A. So just keep on, I guess, asking me stuff. I will eventually get to do that video. It's really annoying. I have all these things planned, and then they come unplanned. Yeah. Oh yeah, is that late already? Okay. So, this is the only time to let me actually play through the entire... Oh, I gotta stop. Give me 1 sec. My lovely, lovely roommate just came in to check on me. So, for some of you who know how temperature works, the normal human temperature for me is about 37 or 98.6 in Fahrenheit. My temperature right now is 40. For those of you who don't know how Celsius works, that's 104 degrees Fahrenheit. I just googled 104. I am dying. But, yeah, this game, from the small bit I was able to play, I actually really did enjoy. It was cool. Did it play already the part where I get, like, thrown or something, whatever? Cat girl? I kid you not, a cat girl is in this game, and it's not me. No, but I don't know if there's gonna be like accessories or something I can equip to like change my character like there is in Toron. But yeah, this is something that happened, is that I had technical difficulties with this game. And breathing hurts right now. Oh, fun fact, I actually threw up blood like 3 times today, and I threw up just now twice. And before I laid down, I threw up about 3 times before that. So, does anyone remember who made that video about me losing weight? I'm losing even more now. No, I'm not anorexic. I had a fruit bowl earlier, and it was good. Yeah. Okay, so it's gonna show some of what it let me see, I guess. Trying so hard not to cough all over YouTube. Yeah, here's the part with the cat girl, and part of me wants to cosplay as her because she's just so adorable. But no, I must control myself. I'm learning that certain characters I can't do. Cruel, actually. The costume actually did cut into me a little bit on my chest. The Nezuko cosplay I have to definitely work some behind the scenes magic to do. And even the 2B cosplay I did is it's not meant for How do I say this? Okay, you know what? It ain't mad if you got tits, like for real. If you're like, I don't know. Are bra size universal? I don't know. But if I feel like a D is safe. If you're like a D cup, you cannot do these cosplays without getting hurt. I'm gonna say it as a fact. Fight me on it. But apparently I was just flying through the chapters once this started. And then they're like, "Oh hey, your partner is hurt." And oh, I just realized I did not do my character correctly, the hair shading just now when she turned her head. I'm dying on the inside for multiple reasons now. Ha ha ha. No. I'll see if they will let me go back. But here's where I get to pick my partner, and I say Justin. English. Wait, yeah. I decided, there we go. I decided the dude to have a male companion, and I really liked how his hair was, like the bangs. And then you gotta go detail, you gotta go all or nothing, brah. All or nothing. I need to stop depressing myself. Okay. You can't see what I see because this is not being recorded with a face cam or a wall cam or that it's just like my cat cam, I guess we can say. And by my cat cam, I mean a camera on my cat. I don't have a cat named Cam or Cameron. But he just jumped up on my keyboard, and if he knocks over my keyboard, which is expensive, I'll be mad, but not nearly as bad if he knocks over my guitar. Guitar. Qatar accent. I don't care. But they're just as thorough with the male character as they are with the female, which is quite nice because I know some games where it just like loads all the options for the girls, or it just loads all the options for the guys, and the other is just, here's a stick. Play with this stick. And just, I don't know if I could change the purple in his hair. If I could, I don't know if I really would, because I, at the end of this, I was like, you my son, you my son, this my daughter, you my friends, we're gonna go. Yeah. But this was just I wasn't expecting them to be as thorough as they were, especially for the male character, which was, again, a nice surprise, because I got used to having, like, those default stock body characters, and especially for games like this, because, I haven't played the arena yet, but I have seen people who have, and it looks like the exact same character model for Torum. So I basically just assumed that was the one model that the company had the license for or whatever. And then they pull out this, it's like, oh, this kind of looks like a human. And the nose, it really, really reminds me of, the, I don't know how to say this in English. Wait. Let me remember. One sec, okay? My brain's being cooked. The art style. There we go, I got it. See, I'm not a total dunce. I'm just mostly a dunce. But, the nose, it really just reminded me of the art style for Legend of Zelda Twilight Princess. If you don't know what that game is, Link legit turns into a wolf. I used to have an art school for it, but the thing broke and I don't have anything to replace it with. So I have it in my closet. It's folded up in the corner. I'm waiting for the part to come in. I ordered the part so I can hang it up. I got that in one of my subscriber semi-fan mail videos or whatever. But it doesn't matter who buys me something. If I love it, I love it. Like, I have stuff I've purchased that I'll treat like crap. And then I have stuff that I purchased that I won't let anyone touch. And then, like, the fan bought stuff, I just won't let anyone touch no matter what, because that was a gift. Right now I'm actually wearing, something a fan sent. It's for a wolf sanctuary. That's all I can see past my boob is the word wolf and a moon. But it says extinct is forever. Yeah. So this is another tutorial to show me how to do, like, combo fights, which I never used in Torum. So I don't know if I'll even bother to learn them for this game, because I'm going to have to wind up skipping this tutorial in order to move on with the cutscene, at least for the game, when I do pull it back up. With the